Welcome back to Let's Play Prodigal. Oh, while I'm thinking about it, there we go. I'm trying to get the volume better. That should be good. So let's go ahead and rebuy buffs. Because, you know, to heck with intended order. Let's go do that mountain dungeon. Oh! Yay! It's my knight in shining armor. Howdy, Orin. Guess what? I have a new job. Because I kind of got fired from the casino. But that's okay. Want to know why? Because I get to keep this uniform. Bet you like that, huh? I keep telling Keaton that she should get one too. Don't you think so, Warren? Right? She looks so cute. Caroline! Aw, look at Keaton. She's blushing. Caroline, how about you come help with some food prep and stop starting trouble? Aye aye, Captain. Before I leave, I've just gotta know. Is someone like Keaton more your type? We're friends. Oh, so someone more like me. Come see me again soon, okay? Bye, Orin. I can give you a title gem. Hi. A title gem? Is that for me? Oh, wow, this is so pretty. Aw, you're making me blush a bit. Boo, I feel bad I have nothing to give you. I have this half-eaten snack in my pocket. Oh, you don't want that? Well, I'll think on it. Thank you. I'll be seeing you around. So let's buy the usual. So you can get up to 4 buffs. Don't care about movement speed. I have the sprint. I definitely want the doubled health bar. And then I want, I guess, strength and luck? Not really concerned with falling into pits. Okay, so let's head right on back. You know, maybe there's a... Oh, geez. Yeah, I didn't know how to make this more audible without hurting myself. Yeah, let's just... This isn't even the way to the freaking mountain. Okay. Here we go. And I should be kind of grinding money on the way. Right, the no fun allowed sign. Good ol' Sonic Archie comics. Yeah, we didn't even hit the halfway point last time. Luckily, we don't have to redo puzzles, though. I think we already cleared this room? Yeah, yeah. Because that one I spent forever... Oh, I need to redo it, though. Oof. What was it again? Like that... No. I wanted to push it over. Right. But there's not really a way to... No, I'm... Duh. There we go, we cleared that room somehow. I think we've got another ballroom here, yeah. Do that. Come up here. There. What am I doing? Just hit it from over here. Oh no, it falls into the lava there. Do that. Stun you. Oh, duh, the barrels move. Oh, this is intricate, isn't it? Basically, I need to get it down. Get it so I can move it down. So let's just see what the next step is from there. Activate the warp. Dame, dame. Another solution here that would, you know, explain all of this. Quiet, sweet, blissful silence. Who cares? I'm in a good mood. It may pass and I'm going to sleep. So where do I need to get it, precisely? Basically here. probably not what I wanted to do. No, definitely not what I wanted to do. And then send it. Oh no, I can't do it. It has to be the bottom. I want that heart. Another herb pouch, another Oakley item. Get over here. Here. Move you out of the way. You far out of the way. You far out of the way. There. I can't. There. You far out of the way. You there. Duh, duh, duh. Out of the way. Boom. Another fragment of heart ore. And another rare seed. Oh! Hmm. Da. Fun. Get this side prepped. To hit you while you're stunned, okay. And I have double damage up, so. Now I just gotta dodge. Weird that fire is putting out fire here, but whatever. And got him. Cool boss. That. Fury Heart. Ow! Yeah, hotter than it looks. Huh. Well, that's... Oh, I skipped a dun. No, I didn't. That's a weird part. This heart radiates searing heat despite no longer beating. Okay, so I didn't get a tool in there. So I can't go climbing the mountain, which means I can't get the crystal for Oakley. Look at the map. Yeah, it looks like the castle is the only other accessible thing right now. Because the lighthouse is locked up. Yeah. I'm getting so tired of these holes. Look at the flowers he ruined. What sort of fiend runs around digging holes and not filling them back in? Guess I'll just replant some flowers here. This stranger is so thoughtless. What? What do you need? It's the grave digger, isn't it? Let's see. I don't think there's anything else of note right now. Good afternoon. Crocasino. Howdy, Oren. Stay out of trouble, Oren. Alright, I guess all we can really do right now is either dump all of these collectibles on marriage candidates or head up to Castle Vaughn. This is automated. This is weird. Oren, hold on a minute there. You know why I locked this place up? To bury the sins of my family. Ain't a place no one should have come. Now with the hilt and blade gone, why'd you do it? The hell are you thinking? Sheriff Vaughn, come quick! We ain't done. Come on. What in the world? Darrow! Bolivar's going for the lighthouse. Richard, let's reforge your grandpa's sword. He what? I'll cut him off. Hugh, get Lynn to help Darrow.
Yes, sir.
Oren. Wait. Looking to be about time. Don't you worry. I'll be with your parents. I'll always be watching. Folks around here may think you're a coward. I know there's more to you than that. I'm right proud of you, Oren. Stay back, Oren. My father wasn't mad, huh? It was all true. Grandpa's tall tales. Surprise! Whatever you are ends today. Ain't no way. Something like you can't be real. Oh. Nisi Sarah. Neola de Huego. Ah, Sesa, I thank you. Did you bring the sheath? Without you, I could not have done this. No bene, Sesa. Nice try, I had blueberry cobbler. Would be funny if there was actually a scene when you did. It's no use, Lynn. I can't do this. Not anymore. First, Sheriff Vaughn, and now Oren won't wake up. Wait, Oren? Oh, Oren! He just missed the berry. Nightfall. Are they talking to me? I wasn't listening. Why are all these people bothering me? I need to leave. Pa, what am I doing? What have I done? I need to leave. Amadeus was right. I was not listening. I'm so sorry, Pa. I mess up again, Granny. Can't seem to stop letting you down, huh, Dad? Sorry, Mom. Hey, what have I done? I even got the sheriff killed. The name of Rame is a storm. Only a curse could bring this kind of weather. It's the Northerer. Get him overboard before we all drown. Alright, we've got another dungeon area. Looted chest. Oh no. We've got ice puzzles. Oh, and it didn't actually eat my buffs, which is good to know. I just don't have a way to recover my health, but I'll still probably have the doubled health bar once the cobbler pops. Oh, I see. Da, da. Fragment of heart ore. Now my vitality will be increased. Introduction of blocks that are specifically broken by the iron balls. Now we've got these ice puzzles that are very, Pokemon. Okay. Oh, it's actually not that complicated. Oh, but it is that. No, it's not. Normal key. Wait for him to fall asleep. Or just take the hit. Yeah, this time, I'm not just gonna break stuff without thinking. Okay, so I want to send it up here. How do I do that? Break that down. Duh. 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 Wait, I can't do it like that. This is definitely the optional path here, but... Let's try this anyway. Up. Over. Let's get it over to that step first. Duh. Oh, I can't even move it down. Duh. There. 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 Down. Whoops. And I want to send it over. Okay. Wait, now I can't get behind it. Wait, can't, no. I can't get behind it. Why did I do that? Kind of get it. And yet I keep messing that particular step up. Okay, I don't need any of these. Then I need to set this up in advance. Carefully. Just gonna go down here, over here, down here. It's up here, I need it to go. Oh, I way overcomplicated it. Another heart ore fragment. Coin of Kral, it feels dirty. Oh, the cracks are free. Okay. Ice Cave here is going on for a long time. Got puzzled down. And return at the top. So I can send you over there. Do that. You over there, there. That's not what I wanted. Down, over, yeah, whatever. That's not what I needed. Wait, yes, it is. I just do this? So I can still grapple you. There we go. Punch, da. Da, 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 da. Oh. That was interesting. I think basically I want to get behind this one and then send it over to the right. And then send another one from that position. No, that doesn't work. Okay. Here. God, this is a weird room. There. Do. There. No, that doesn't do anything for me, though. I'm really bad at these puzzles, if you couldn't tell from these two dungeons I'm doing. I don't even get any of that tasty, awkward tiling here to cheese it. Uh, put you over here. That lets me do this, this. Yes. Does not fund away. Don't know if that actually does anything for me, though. Yeah, that's the same as just going up here. Doing a gay little dance. No. Does nothing for me. So I move that there, and that's stuck there. Which is a fate I wouldn't wish on anyone. I do that. Let me move over here. And I can't, like, punch through that flat, right? That would be dumb. No. So that might as well just be another flat. Wait. Come over here. Push you there. No, I can't do anything from there. Ultimately, I don't understand what the idea is. I don't know if I need to get it. I guess I need to get one block here. Because then I can go up those stairs. And to do so, I don't know if my cursor is actually showing up. It's showing up in the preview. I need to move this top one over. And then bring this second one down and over. I guess any can go in that top right slot. It's just... I can't grapple to that, and this isn't just a big okay. Would have been kind of actually upset about that. I come up here, I can only interact with this one or the top one. Hang on. I might have something here. Duh. No, I don't have anything. Can't interact with this now. No. This is rough for me. I'm sure you've figured out the solution by now. There's no way it's something like that, right? Unless I can figure out a way to just move that one. Wait, excuse me? There's a charge attack? I mean, I guess I should have tested that since it is a Zelda-like, but... There's no charge up for the others. Oh boy. I don't know if saving saves my room is why I'm not just like, oh, I'll try again another time. Like some kind of nerd. I'm just gonna Prodigal Ice Cave. Of course, that's not going to bring anything up because nobody's heard of this game. Guides on Steam, maybe. Oh no, there's. Guides. The one person who posted about it just went, never mind, solved it. You are the worst kind of person on the internet. Yeah, literally nobody has said anything about this damn puzzle other than solved it. Oh my God. Oh, but how do I get it out of the way now to just punch it over? That's all I can say. Can only move this left. If I do this there. Da, 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 da. That doesn't help. Da, da, da. Da, da. Da, 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 da. There's like no way to Duh. This puzzle is so stupid. I don't get it. What if I think of it a different way? You know, just punching that to the right would not help. Never mind. It's not that it is that simple. Oh my god. Oh, that was the worst puzzle because I didn't feel accomplished when I finished it. I felt like an idiot. Next time on Let's Play Prodigal, we're gonna fight this boss and head back home. See you guys then.